Kelly.
And I'm Kaylee.
And this is WNBC. The City of Springfield Traffic Department is currently hiring summer workers. If you have your driver's license and reliable transportation and can lift at least 70 pounds, then this is a job for you. See Ms. Miller for more details.
Welcome to Northwestern, Reagan.
Hi, I'm Paige, and this is my service dog, Reagan. He will be joining us at school the Monday after Easter, and there's some rules that we have to follow. I don't want him to be a distraction to you guys, and he is working when he has his vest on, so please do not pet him or try to distract him during my classes or in the hallway. But I hope you adjust well to having him at our school, and he's going to be one of us. Go Warriors!
Want to send a farewell message to a graduating senior? During the week of April 22nd to April 26th, NHS members will have a table set up in the lunch room. You can write notes to your seniors, and this is a chance for you to show the love.
Man, I'm really gonna miss my seniors.
I wish there was a way that I could show them some love.
You can. Go to the lunchroom and drop off your letter to your favorite senior now.
Do you know these Easter facts?
Did you know Americans eat over 16 million jelly beans each year? That's enough jelly beans to circle the Earth 3 times over.
Americans spend $1.9 billion on Easter candy every year. That's the second biggest candy holiday after Halloween.
Americans buy more than 700 million peeps during the holiday.
76% of Americans think that the ears should be eaten off of a chocolate Easter bunny first.
The largest ever Easter egg hunt was in Florida, where 9,753 children searched for 501,000 eggs.
1.5 million Cadbury cream eggs are made every day.
Attention seniors, there are multiple scholarship opportunities available on the guidance webpage right now. Please see Ms. Miller if you have any questions about the applications.
Do you find this satisfying?
Here's this week's sport report.
Here's some extreme egg hunting.
All right, Jefferson Steelflex here, teaching y'all how to go egg hunting. Now, first things first, you gotta have the proper container to put the eggs in once you found them. See, it says Happy Easter, very important, has the flowers. You got the daisies and the roses on all the four sides. Extremely important. And you might think, well, Jefferson, you're all alone in the wild without any help from any dogs or anything like that, or humans, you know? Well, I'm a daring kind of guy, and I live in the dangerous side of things. So let's get to it. Find me some eggs. All right, so one very important thing is always to check the ground first. Now, you probably won't find any eggs on the ground because that's just a bad place to put the Easter eggs. I mean, you really don't even have to bother about checking the ground. I mean, there's a lot of eggs on the ground. They're there. Always check the ground first. That's my first tip. All right, another word of advice from me is to get high, get a good vantage point just to look around, you know? See the eggs. I can see them from here. I can smell them. You hop down and you get it. You go in for the kill. Grab the egg. See, without my vantage point, I wouldn't have seen this little booger hiding in the brush. Best egg too. Now this here, based on the leaf shape, I do believe it's a buckeye tree native to Ohio. Very intriguing. And whenever there's a buckeye tree around, there's bound to be eggs around. Oh! Egg! Alright, another great place to check is around the river. The riverbanks are full of little eggs growing all around and stuff, you know. And then, well, maybe not this riverbank. Oh, look at that. There's the egg I was talking about right here. You know, the riverbank's full of great eggs. They just grow, pop up everywhere. You know how it is. All right, as you can see, guys, egg hunting is really all about the balance and just being with the nature, being one with the nature. You know, that's one thing I always tell my folks about at home. You gotta be one with the nature. And that, folks, is how you go mushroom hunting.
And now, your student body candidates.
Hey everyone, I'm Emma Crew, and I'm running for your student body president for this upcoming school year. My experience in student government the past 5 years has prepared me for this, as well as being your student body president this past school year. Being involved in student life is important to me, as I am in SAD, Junior Achievement, National Honor Society, and Yearbook. I also think it is important, as your president, to show my school spirit, whether I am playing volleyball or basketball or in the student section cheering. I am running for your student body president again this year because I enjoyed the leadership role that I was able to take on this past school year, and I enjoyed having a say in what happens around our school on a daily basis. If I am elected as your student body president, I will work to make the school more enjoyable and help to involve more students, whether it be more participation in clubs or pep rallies or showing up in your warrior gear for the student section. I will also take time leading activities for people around our community, such as the blood drive or donating gifts for families for Christmas. I'm looking forward to you re-electing me as your student body president.
My name is Alex Smith, and I'm running for the student body president. I've been an active participant in student council since middle school. My freshman and sophomore years, I served as the class president. This year, I'm the student body vice president. Outside of student council, I have served as the captain of the swim team for the past 2 years, and I am also the Spanish club president. I am involved in the tennis team, National Honor Society, Young Life, and the Symphonic Band. Because I am involved in many school activities, I am well equipped with the understanding to accurately and honestly represent all the students at Northwestern. Personally, I feel a strong yet fulfilling desire to advocate for Northwestern students. In my own times of hardship, Northwestern reached out its arms to me in support. I care deeply about repaying that favor to this community. The individuals and families that make up Northwestern have demonstrated to me such unity and solace that I feel joyfully obligated to serve the school as it has served me. In my time at Northwestern, I look forward to bridging the gap between our students and our staff. If students and staff listen to each other with respect and open-mindedness, we become more united and ultimately a stronger school. Also, I would love to improve the morale of our school among students, staff, and families. By working together, we reach farther and further than we can by ourselves. I am running for the student body president because I want to lead my school into the future better than how we arrived, united, compassionate, and strong.
Hi, my name is Cassie Pencil, and I'm running for student body secretary for the 2019-2020 school year. As a sophomore, I served as secretary for my class, and this year as a junior, I served as student body secretary. Beyond the classroom, I also took the role of field conductor for marching band and secretary for Spanish club. With this leadership and involvement, I believe I can successfully extend my roles to student body secretary. Having this prior experience serving on student council, I know I am able to work alongside my peers and communicate with all students. However, I'd like to build on our warrior community and create a more welcome setting at Northwestern. Already serving as an officer this year, I now have a better understanding of our student body. As leaders, I believe we should show courtesy and respect for all to follow. Selfless, kind, and helpful characteristics should define our community. This will implement not only a productive learning environment, but also a healthy growing environment. After all, high school is the first chapter of our lives, and I think a great high school experience is something to be carried with you for years to come. Also, I'd like to implement better relationships between officers and the student body as a whole. For the upcoming school year, I vow to consider the wants and needs for every student. I will voice opinions and work with my peers to provide the best experience for the student body. I would like to increase participation in Spirit Weeks, fundraisers, and clubs. I think by promoting school spirit, we will ultimately create a better environment at Northwestern. As a fellow student, I wish to have a successful school year, but as secretary, I wish to lead us to a more prosperous environment. I look forward to serving you this upcoming school year. Thank you, and go Warriors.
Hello, my name is Hannah Swinson, and I am running for your 2019-2020 student body secretary. In the past, I've served as sophomore and junior class president, reporter of the FFA chapter, and the president and vice president of my 4-H club. Having these past leadership experiences, I believe I have the proper skill set to be your student body secretary. Not only do I work well with others, but I'm also very neat and organized, skills that a secretary must have in order to be successful. I want to continue being a part of the decision-making process here at Northwestern while also giving a voice to my peers. With my experiences in Student Council, SAD, FFA, National Honor Society, Spanish Club, and tennis, I have a unique understanding of multiple student perspectives, allowing me to cater to your needs. My main two goals for Student Council next year are to take more polls and surveys to get the student body's opinions on certain topics and also take part in more community service projects, leaving a positive impact and giving back to the community that has given us so much. I believe by working alongside the other officers, I will be able to successfully fulfill these goals throughout next school year, and I look forward to not only working for you, but also with you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Abby Salter, and I would like to serve the students of Northwestern High School as your next treasurer. I have experience in student government that's prepared me for this position, and I'm your perfect candidate. I've been a member of student council for 5 years, and I'm currently serving as a student body treasurer. I've also served as a reporter and vice president for the Northwestern FFA chapter. As treasurer, I will oversee the student body finances, I will organize all funding, fundraisers, and sales, and I can be trusted in keeping an accurate balance of all accounts. I also have the integrity, experience, and fortitude to mediate differences in opinions in meetings. I also am considered my academic integrity and good conduct important too. I'm a third-year Jane Van Gorder Scholar recipient and was also inducted into the National Honor Society. It would be an honor to be re-elected as your student body treasurer. Thank you for your consideration.
Hello, my name is Emma Randall, and I am running for the student body treasurer for the 2019-2020 school year. I am running because I feel that I can make a difference in the Northwestern School District. I think I would be a good candidate because I am involved in multiple extracurricular activities, like soccer, track, and marching band. I am also involved in NHS, SAD, Spanish Club, and Student Council, and I am currently a treasurer of Spanish Club and of the junior class. With my hardworking mentality and caring personality, I feel that I could be a positive influence in the school. If I am treasurer, my goals are to create a friendly environment in school and to plan events that will be fun for everyone.
Spring Fling, April 26th from 6 to 8 p.m. The elementary PTO is looking for volunteers to help with setup and cleanup. During the event, shifts are split so you can help for half of the event and then enjoy the other half. This event is great to get volunteer hours. Stop in the office for more information.
Well, I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Marley.
And this is WMBC.
Have a good weekend. Thank you.
right foot forward, put your left foot out, do the bunny hop, 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 hop. Dance is new creation, it's the new sensation, do the bunny hop, 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 hop. All join in the fun, father, mother, son, do the bunny hop, 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 hop.
For the warriors, all those late nights walking through front doors at daybreak.